I think that this election was the funeral for the Republican Party as we know it. The Republican Party, as we have known it, is dead. And voters have made that clear. And in particular, the folks who did not vote for Republicans in this last election were independent voters, working class independent voters, folks who voted for President Obama once upon a time, folks who then voted for President Trump but stayed home this time. We are not a majority party unless we can appeal to those voters.